Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 Survival Mode Series. And let's continue on with the quest to find our son. So last episode, we were talking about doing a couple quests and all that come this episode. And that's exactly what we'll be doing. We'll be taking on the Return to Favor quest and become an ally towards Abernathy Farms. So that way we can sort of set up another... another headquarters that we could, if we're in that area of the map, we could just come by and restock and all that and pick up whatever we need to pick up, as well as gain some XP and such. That's as well pretty important. Obviously we need to start leveling up. We're only level 3, we're halfway past level 3, which we've played this game for a couple hours now. We should be higher level, but right now is the time that we start actually, you know, going through the quest line and progressing into the game. This was kind of just a... We start seeing some more action and all. This was just kind of part of the... part of the getting everything ready to go kind of quest, or kind of time and all. But right now, come episode 4, which you are watching right now, is the start of the playthrough / walkthrough. So we're at Red Rocket right now, and let's go ahead and check out everything we got. Okay, so we're definitely gonna have to start moving some things around. So let's go ahead and create a couple of containers that we could Oh, come on, load up. Come on. There we go. Okay. And containers. And we're going to go ahead and make it somewhat, you know, make it look somewhat nice. Not just going to start planting random things around and all. But let's go ahead. Let's put some lockers right here. Oh, come on. There we go. And I think 2 lockers will be decent for right now. And let's go ahead and get rid of this. These rubbers. And, dog move. So that should work. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that, and that, and this, this, and this. Okay, well, like, whoa, no, don't send dog anywhere. This is all crooked. Okay, and then what I want to do is, right here, I'm going to put my, right here is where I plan on putting the, all the mods and such for this early game and such. Or maybe not. Okay, you know what? Let's get on with this, already. One second, boys. Okay. So, let's make a refrigerator. I believe that's going to be in here. Not quite sure if we're going to have... if we're going to be able to make a fridge at the moment. Did I pass it up? Or is it not in this? Okay, it's not in this. So, where is that going to be? Containers? No, it's not going to be in containers. That's going to be under decorations. This will be here. Ice cooler. Yeah, we're going to do ice cooler. Keep everything nice and fresh. Okay. So that's going to hold our food. This area right here is going to hold our chems and then our medical supplies. And here is going to hold any of our unnecessary weapons and such. This is probably going to be our junk. This is going to be our junk trunk. And Let's go. Let's make another furniture container. We're gonna make another container. That's a file cabinet. I don't want a file cabinet. We're gonna do another locker. And this is gonna be all the weapons that we plan on selling. So that's gonna be the selling locker. So let's go ahead, let's fill this up. Matter of fact, where's Dog? Because I know he's got some stuff
Hey.
on him. And it's gonna take us a moment. Let's go ahead and fill this up with whatever stuff we don't need. So we're just gonna start placing everything in there for right now until I can get a good read on everything that I own. That way I can make the choice on what to bring. Actually, I'm gonna place drinks in a different container. So, Mutt Fruit, Sugar Bomb. Okay, that should be all the food. Yeah, that's all the food. Excuse me, guys, I'm sorry. So, here is the chems. We're gonna place our chems here. So, chem. I'll call that a chem. Actually, maybe it does classify as a chem, but not at the moment, it doesn't. And then this is gonna be all the other stuff. So all the Rad-X. I'm keeping the Rad-Away on. I'm gonna keep one. Let's go ahead and we're gonna place this in there, and then I'm gonna make a. Let's place. This is our junk, the stuff that we're gonna sell. And at the moment, I don't plan on going to sell stuff at the moment. So, yes, I'm gonna go ahead and put that away. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the stuff off, the components off of this, put it on my pipe rifle. And then I'm gonna rename my stuff. That's what I'm gonna do because, oh wait. Because, don't know, it's kind of boring just having everything named the way it is. So let's go ahead, modify, and attach the standard. This has a long barrel on it. It actually might just be best then because I don't have the components to make any of this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna. Oh, don't scrap that. No, I don't want to scrap it. Ah, damn it. Okay. Hair trigger, so that way I can do this. Put the standard on it on the pipe rifle. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this stuff off. Oh wait. I'm sorry guys. I'm screwing up. Okay, here we go. This is the one that we wanted. That. So this pipe rifle. Yeah, this pipe rifle is gone. We're gonna take that out. And we're gonna keep that. Let's go ahead and let's name this. I'm gonna name this. We'll name that Mini. There we go. We'll name that Mini. And then this is my. This is gonna be my. This is gonna be my. I'm just gonna call this rifle. And that's what I'm gonna do. I know that's probably boring, but you know what? It's whatever. I'll come up with some cooler names later on. I'm doing this on the fly. So it's a oh no, don't want to do that. Okay. Revolver rifle. not bolt action. I'm gonna call it, what do I wanna call it? I'm gonna kill it. I like kill it. There we go. Just for the meantime. Okay. I'm gonna change the iron sights on that. So, got all that figured out. Oh yeah, that's right. I want to create one more thing. And, I want to put this on. I'm just gonna put this on a cooler. You always keep the drinks in a cooler. So let's go here. I don't need 10 of these. So we'll carry 10. I don't need 20, excuse me. We'll carry 10. And then I'm gonna carry the I'm gonna carry the grilled rat roach with me. As well as the mole rat chunks. We'll call that good for right now. We're just kind of cleaning up our inventory at the moment. Okay, so those are filled, and then we got a desk, and this is gonna fit most of our, all of this stuff that we do not need. Wicked business, the special, okay. Okay. Let's take the jet, and we'll buff out, we're gonna need them all, because we're going to be going up against some pretty harsh stuff coming up in Concord later on. So let's go ahead and we are set. Let's go take on that quest, Returning the Favor. Go ahead and take on some bandits, some raiders, not bandits, but raiders, at the, United States Air Force Station, Olivia. So, really utilize sneaking attacks when you're going up against that area. It's really easy to attack and not get caught. It's pretty simple. And I'll show you my strategy. Okay, all right. Come on, dog. Why don't you do better than that? Taken care of. Okay, and looks like okay. So this is what I like to do. Fave with the jet. Put that right there. I'm gonna pop some Med-X. We're a little parched from that. And we're gonna go ahead, pop a stim. Oh god. Okay. Gotta save dog meat. Okay. Relax. Oh boy. I know I got some Molotovs. I got one of them. There we go. Okay. That was a waste of a bunch of Molotovs, but I didn't want to die. Okay. That was a bit of an unexpected. Wasn't expecting to have that many
here.
Enemies to fight at once. I honestly didn't realize that those guys would take notice to me fighting all the way over here. That was interesting. Okay. So we are good with that then. Let's go ahead and follow this all the way down here to this pump. Turn off the breaker. Oh my goodness. You guys are just everywhere. Empty milk bottle that we had. Let's grab our meat. Head back up. Collect our reward. Just rewards. Sweet. Some caps. Cool beans. So we should be good then in this area. Let's go ahead and...
Hey. Come on.
Kind of glad that I checked on him. So let's check all these guys. We could use the shotgun. That's good that we found one. Okay. Then you go over here to where these guys slept. You can save. There is some ramen meat right here. Oh, I guess you got hide this time. Let's go ahead and grab that. Some mole rat chunks. We're gonna go ahead and take a save right here real quick. Med-X is worn off, that's alright. And we are tired. That means, you know, we're already this close. We'll be okay. We'll be able to take this on and get back before we get too tired. To the point that we can't do anything. Also, right here, there's about 5 glowing fungus that you could collect. Got one right here. It's really helpful in the dark because you can see them from far away. You know, you can tell. Also, when you go and check on this person right here, you're gonna come across some some mole rats all appear from around. Wish I could hit someone. There's more. Yeah, okay. Okay, there's still more. And we're still in the danger zone, so that means there is another mole rat around here somewhere. Oh, he's hiding up there. What are you doing, little guy? What the? Okay. Sneaky. Alright. Well, so we cleared that out. Let's go ahead and grab our fungus. We got 1, then 2, 3. Maybe there was only 3 instead of 5. I thought there was 5. Let's get a larger view. Nope, okay. Only got 5. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Let's go keep on going, head to our goal. Checkpoint. Okay, we are about... 87 meters away, or steps, meters, steps, I don't know. I don't know what kind of units they use. Just kind of keeping an eye out. There's a rad stag over there. Tons of glowing fungus in this region of the map. Tons of glowing fungus. Right away, there's some fungus here. Probably gonna go ahead and explore this area real quick. There's a nice little helmet that I like to grab right here off of this dead body. Oh, and there's not a dead body here, never mind, but it's the brown flight helmet. I like to grab that and use that instead of the eyeglasses, because we don't quite need perception, so it's a bit of a waste of work at this point. Get out of here. Go. Run. Before I have to hit you some more. Okay, well, you weren't gonna run, so. Gosh, I hope I didn't, like, trigger them over there. I don't believe I did. I think the most likely thing I triggered were these mole rats over here. Jeez, okay. Man, they travel quick. Have to start cleaning up on my shoes a little bit. Nice. Good job, dog. Alright, what's our carry weight look like? Okay, we're getting up there. We're gonna start only taking things. Goodness. Okay. Then let's grab our fungus and leave. Grab all the fungus that we can, and then we're gonna boogie on out. There's also another little area over here that should be clear of any kind of deterrent or anything, so we'll be okay. Let's see. Go ahead and grab that. Psycho. Some good stuff. Decent stuff, at least. Alright. And, okay, take things a little bit slower. Alright.
Nice.
So, okay, we got Molotov and some Rataway. That's nice indeed. And we don't need ya. Go ahead, skedaddle. Shoo. I don't want to hurt ya. I just want my fungus, and then I'm out. Make sure I grab all my fungus that I can. I think I missed some. No, I already grabbed this one. Yeah, I already grabbed those. Grab that one, grab those two. Ah, there we go. Just right here. Center. Oh yeah, with some people who unfortunately passed away. Except these guys. Screw these guys. And, they're overweight. Okay. Come here, dog.
Hey.
Okay. Carry the fusion core. And, that's half a pound. You can carry that, too. That's 4 pounds. I really need the leather though. Oh, I didn't notice I picked up teeth. Okay, well, I'll take care of that in a sec. And Guess we're just gonna have to get rid of this stuff. So, what do I want him to carry at the moment? Carry that shoddy. Hopefully you can carry more. Can you carry any pistols on you? Okay. Let's go ahead and then favorite up our, we're gonna drop those glasses for right now. And, favorite that. Put that there. Favorite the shotgun and the snub nose. We'll go ahead and save that.
Heads up. Wait there. Moving out.
Okay. And then let's go ahead and let's go ahead and equip. There you go. There you go. You're styling. Looking good, dog. Looking good. Okay. Should be good to head out from here. Let's go ahead and see how much time we got. We got 22 minutes to take this on. We can do that in 22 minutes, no problem. So, let's go ahead and do this. Sneaky sneak. Looks like they're fighting. I'm gonna let them fight it out. Those mole rats should take care of the dog. Oh. Oh, that was not the case. Alright then. Well, that dog just destroyed those rats. Okay, let's see. What do I want? How do I want to approach this? Clean shot on the dog. We don't have to worry about the dog anymore. There we go. There's another. I think there's two on the ground, one more in the bunker, and then of course there's more inside the bunker. After you enter the door. Go ahead and take it from here. Let's head up the ramp. Gather the meat. My guy refuses to be hungry at all during his travels. I don't think I'm in any position to carry any more. So, I'm sure dog would like some dog food. Two rounds. For one cap each, I have no problem selling the, picking up any kind of ammo, because you can, like I said, sell it pretty good. And like I was saying about glowing fungus, check it out, guys. You can tell where the glowing fungus is. Some there, a chunk over there. I don't think I've gotten those two. Okay, never mind. I don't think I've gotten any of those back there. I don't think I'm going to go and make it a point to grab those at all. I think we got plenty to last us a little bit. But at some point, probably make it a thing to go over there. Oh, there's boat flies. Okay, I didn't realize they were there. So, okay, let's go ahead and let's get our save in. Could be another enemy. Let's see around this corner right here. pop that guy in the head right there. Let's go for a shot. Good to go. Let's go ahead and save. So we got our save in. We're tired from a lack of sleep. That was the exploding mole rat. There's always a mole rat down here that has like a mini nuke or something strapped to his body. He'll run straight up to you and just blow up and completely wreck your day. Okay. We're not gonna worry about anything extra other than the stuff that we know for sure we can carry. We only got 5 pounds. Only got 5 pounds worth of playroom to go on. But let's go ahead. We saved out there. Let's head inside and see if we can't get that locket. I got grenades. I got Molotovs. I got a decently powerful weapon at this point. We should be okay. I am not gonna make any promises that I won't die. Took care of that. Still don't know what that does. I think it just explode maybe. I don't know if it trips a wire or something. I've never actually let it go off. I've always caught it. Some purified water's down here. Grab some of that. Matter of fact, let's go ahead and drink some. Let's take care of that dirty water first. And then, where's my... I'm probably hydrated now. We can use all the action points that we can. So what I want to do is,
What the fuck was that?
Oh. Alright then. Well, we got wrecked, guys. That scared me. That scared me. I just turned around and she was right there. And then, like, I didn't have time to do anything. Oh, man. That scared me a little bit. There's the mole rat. You guys can see it right there. I always find it funny. Cute little mole rat with a bomb strapped to him. Grab the stuff. Drink it. Still parched? Really? Yeah. So I guess I gotta look out to my right, because I think one of those raiders like walks up those stairs. So I guess I gotta keep an eye out for her, him, whoever decides to walk up this time. But let's go ahead and... Oh, no Molotov this time. Ah, that's rough. I only got 2. Yeah, we could have used it. Okay. We're gonna take the shoddy out just in case. Be very sneaky. Okay. Be safe at the moment. What I want to do is...
Hey!
here and shit.
Let's get hidden again.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Sneaky, sneaky. Shit. Just turn the corner. That went pretty decent. Didn't get caught. Other than that first time. Got wrecked. Okay, so we are clear for the moment. Where's dog? I just realized that. Where's dog? Dog. Okay, you know what? Oh, there you are. Okay. Thank you for not being trapped somewhere. So everyone out there is dead. And then I believe there are three enemies, including a particularly nasty enemy carrying a minigun. She could be a handful. You gotta deal with her quick. Let's get this chem box open. There's always some jet in here. And jet is fantastic.
Nice.
Oh, okay. We got some stimulants and some medics. That's not terrible either. We're just gonna collect this stuff. Yes, okay, we got another Molotov, that's fantastic. Good, good, good. Can't believe we're still hidden. How do you not hear a shotgun going off in the same vicinity as you? This is a little risky coming up this close.
Huh. Hearing shit. Huh.
Okay. If I can pop off two shots, and then I'm gonna go. I'm gonna turn. I'm gonna sprint out.
You sure you saw?
I'm gonna pop some of that right now.
Something. Please don't be ferals again.
No, it's not ferals.
I'll find you!
There we go. Alright, well that went very, very well. Alright. Oh, baseball? I'll keep my... that though. So the 107 5mm rounds, I am going to take that with though. I will never use them, because I don't use those. Don't use miniguns. But... could come in handy though if you decide to keep them until one of the particular fights, the Deathclaw fight up in Concord. Keep that. So there's our locket. Got what we came for. And then we could go through here. There's not much in here to grab other than okay. Got ourselves a level up. But there's I think there's like three. Might become over encumbered from all the rad roaches in here. These guys aren't much of a threat anyways. Turns out there were five. Six. Intel room key. Okay, maybe there was some really was some stuff in here that we kind of needed. Don't know if we're gonna have the room to carry it at all. That's the crummy part. Just have 7 minutes till I call this a wrap, and then the second part of this episode will be coming up immediately after. So after I go ahead and play with this room right here, I'm gonna go outside and then call that an episode, and there'll be of course another episode coming up right after that. So do not fret. Your episodes will be coming. Let's go ahead and clear them out. All right.
Got it.
Yeah. Okay. Let's, yeah. We're gonna store the Brahmin hide. Pre-war money. We'll come back for the rest later on. Wait, did I ever grab those purified waters in here? I did not. And thirsty? Yes, I'm thirsty anyways, so let's go ahead and drink. Properly hydrated. Let's boogie on out. So like I said, once I do this, we're gonna head back. Actually, we might as well. We're gonna head back to Red Rocket, and then I'm gonna call that a wrap. I'll just finish this episode up. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna save right here once we step out. Because along the way, you never know. I learned my lesson that one time over there by Abernathy Farm last episode that I ain't gonna chance it. Let's go ahead and save. And then let's go ahead and just run back to the to Abernathy. Well, to Red Rocket. That's what I meant. I can't grab anything more. I'm too heavy as is. No sense in walking around with a empty shotgun. So there are some like foods and all that around here. There's silt beans, there's some more mutt fruit and all that, but we simply do not have the weight to carry them at the moment, so I'm not gonna grab them. But if you are interested, just down that a ways are some like 5 or 6 silt beans. Go ahead and grab those so that you can eat those. And then there's hub flower all over the place. Like, just everywhere there's hub flower. And there's some wild gourds over there too, in the same area as the silt beans. We just gotta look for them hard enough on the ground. But some decent food over there. But at the moment, don't have the weight to grab them. Like, there's some rock fruit right here, but like I said, I don't have the weight to grab it. So I'm not gonna worry about grabbing them. Along this road, feeding off of a carcass of a Brahmin, and I don't mess with stingwings, because they will hurt you. They will. So let's go ahead and call this a wrap. I want to thank you guys for watching this, and stay tuned for the next episode coming up very shortly. So, all right, thanks, guys, and take care, and I will see you next time. All right, take care, guys.